Good morning, teachers. This is Rajshekhar Kosuri, working SGT, MBPS, Chandralaya HW, Mylavaram Mandal, Krishna District. Happy to stand before you to perform this game in this bridge course program. Dear teachers, the name of the game is Clap, Clap, Clap. Before starting this game, I would like to brief this game. Friends, we all know this is a very popular game. This will enhance the children's memory as well as vocabulary. In this game, children participate actively and also memorize many things, especially vocabulary words, so that they will be able to continue their regular studies in their classrooms. Children, good morning.
Good morning, sir.
How are you all? Today, we are going to play a beautiful game that is Clap, Clap, Clap. What's the game?
Clap, Clap, Clap.
Very good. In this game, I would like to highlight a few parts. Those parts are animals, fruits, and vehicles. First, I would like to start this game with animals. Are you ready?
Ready, sir.
You all know the rules and regulations of this game. Once again, I am going to introduce this procedure of game. Children, I am going to clap three times and then I will say one animal name. After, I will show my finger to this girl. She will continue this game. Whoever answer to fail the name of the animal, they will be out. They are supposed to go outside this circle. You all understood my words?
Yes, sir.
Shall we start the game?
Yes, sir.
Okay, be ready. Cat.
Dog.
Dog.
Very good.
Monkey.
You are out. Just to go outside. You tell me.
Elephant.
Elephant.
Tiger.
Very good.
Rat.
Very good.
Monkey.
Very good.
Sorry,
wait.
Lion.
You tell me. Lion. You tell me.
Dog.
Dog. She has already told. You just go outside. She is out from this game. Okay, now you continue, boy.
Pig.
Next. She is also out. You just go outside. You continue.
Cat.
Cat already said, no? You also out. Just go outside. You continue.
Tortoise.
Very good. With this, you all successfully completed this game. Come on. Come on. Give a big clap. Right. Now, I am going to another topic, fruit. Okay. I will clap three times and I will say the name of the fruit. Then you will continue. Are you ready?
Ready, sir.
One, two, three. Banana.
Apple.
Carrot.
Very good.
Grapes.
Very good.
Papaya.
Very good.
Mango.
Very good.
Watermelon.
Very good.
Orange.
Very good.
Papaya.
Very papaya. It is repeated. You are out from this game. Please go outside.
Sorry.
Please go outside. Okay, very good. Children, you also did this wonderfully. Come on, give a big clap. Come on, give a big clap. Right. Now, this turn is to vehicles. Again, I am going to clap three times and I will say the name of the vehicle. Then she will continue. Are you ready?
Yes, sir.
Very good. One, two, three. Bus.
Jeep.
Very good.
Sorry.
Very good. Very good. Lion. Lion is not vehicle.
Train.
Very good.
Auto.
Very good.
Helicopter.
Helicopter.
Bus.
Very good.
Motorcycle.
Motorcycle. You will continue.
Vimanam.
Vimanam. Okay. Is it vehicle?
Aeroplane.
Okay. You continue. You are out. Okay, children. You all played well. Please sit down. Children, I am going to distribute these piece of papers. You have to write whatever you have said in this game.
Okay.
Right. Come on, take this piece of paper and start writing. Come on, start writing. Write all the names of animals, fruits, and vehicles. Whoever write highest number, they will be the winner. Give it to your papers. Come on, you give. Okay, I will check your answers. and I will announce the winner of this game. She is the winner. Very good. Sindhu Bhavani is the winner of this game. Clap, clap, clap. Come on, all of you, give her a big clap. Come on, give. She is the winner. Okay, teachers, we have successfully completed this game. Clap, clap, clap. Thank you.